boy, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your screen time passcode on your Apple Vision Pro. This is your passcode that's for your screen time, like that involves like your restrictions and stuff like that for different apps, websites, and apps. You can change the passcode required to change this by going to settings, screen time passcode, and you guys can change it right there. So yeah, that's how you do it. Hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.